Nekubib ke sada di damaha. Nebke kubib hina datani haba. Sada kohan kai kubin, aroma. The earth is not ours. It is a treasure we hold in trust for future generations. My name is Kubahu. That means I come from the soil. And we came from the soil. My ancestors did not own the land they lived on. They were part of it, and they shared the land with the giants of the savannah. They lived off the land and the animals on it.
I gave you a good
My people always lived this way until men came from far away and fill their minds with greed. And now, my people started hunting for money. So we became desperate and hungry. And we stayed in our communities, working, hustling, trying to make a living. And then, one day, everything changed. My name is Kubahu. I come from the soil.
Bahu.
On my duty. Come. Oma, I go.
Bahu, you Bahu.
Grab it, Oma. Later, Boki.
Later, Tongi. Hi, Oma. Wakey, wakey. Ahwe da koko kuru bato.
Bahu. Bahuro.
Oh.
Hey, Oma. So do you come to the car? It's a bang. Harry, you don't want to do it. It's just come to bang.
Nissan Navara 2018 2.5 liter turbo diesel.
How do you know how a Navara sounds like?
Navara. I was in Windhoek with my father, watch and learn.
Hey, you know what I saw today? A couple of desert elephants just up the mountain near the dam.
Wow.
And what's happening here? What's the village news?
In fact, something happened.
Tell me everything.
And he closes his door, curtains, everything. A bit later, the men walk out, drive off.
Deal is deal. See, must I do so is get quick credit to the rank members in.
Baxu. There is danger coming. You're the only one that can save us.
Okay.
Awe, donkey. Did you see any animals today?
Yes, today I saw three orcs, two zebras, one of the best, but two rhinos. Now what's happening here?
This afternoon he left, so I went over there to take a peek. I don't know what yet, but he's hiding something.
Oh, Detective Baxu on the case. Let me go talk to him. Maybe he'll tell me what's going on. Put in water. I'll be back just now. Mom, the Janita, even me.
Horota.
Look who's talking.
Ah, but who's can lose anyhow? I've got an asking kind man not that tight to eat a husker.
Sadu? So the guy through the comes in.
And did he tell you what the man wanted?
Maybe there's an opportunity. Maybe there'll be money.
Money for what?
For us. Eat proper food, get a working stove.
We have everything we need.
Night, Baxu. I'll be back now, Baxu.
Are you not going to work today?
There's something I have to do.
Baxu, e Baxu se.
Tare drang e swasa e basita go.
Sa de go de ebe. Kunda griden. Kunzu kuma khabe mus is hora ga kurtwana khono
khabe ta ga sita haba du amma
Thank you.
Hey, Poki. I'm sorry I was out so late.
Where did you get the money to buy all of this?
You asked me too many questions, Detective Baxu.
Yo,
come to the door.
That can't be fair, Wesley. A jaded from Meta has seen it.
A young girl, 25 kilos from here, of north. Almost gone. Please save us.
I want to, but I don't know how.
You will, Baxu.
The spoor is not far. Ons moet van hier af stap.
Oda is ngaran omwa.
Let's expose. Moest al toe deke maatar het zit maar. Ga maar hier zit kaos kaos. Wat gesam omdok aan hem oren.
What are you doing here?
What are you doing here?
You're not supposed to be here.
And you? Are you a killer now?
Baxu, I had no choice.
What choice?
You don't want to sacrifice Baxu to get me.
Baxu, no!
Thank you. one I go away in my dog. Have any see who see? See just about.
I went with Oka Recep to go look for you. Baxu, I'm sorry, but I'm not doing this for me. I'm doing it for us. Aren't you tired of eating pap every day? And me having to work so hard just to survive? Don't you want a proper education? A future in the city?
This is home, and we haven't been raised to be murderers. And what if there are no more rhinos left to kill? What will you do then?
You need to tell the police what you did.
Baxu. Baxu.
I swear, I didn't say anything. I wanted to, but I couldn't.
Didn't have to. I did.
What?
I should have listened to you. I'm sorry.
I don't want to lose you.
I don't want to lose you either. But what I did was wrong. Listen, Baxu. I'm gonna make this right somehow. And I'll need your help. Maybe I won't be
gone. My brother told me that he was just one of many young men from the villages hired to kill rhinos. And while they made just enough money to get by, the people that sell the horns to customers overseas get rich. Of us, of our animals, of our country. Our community changed, like so many other communities, hunting for profit without respect for nature. But sometimes all it takes is a reminder of one's roots. Sometimes it takes a second chance to change things for the better. And sometimes it just takes one person to make a difference. I come from the soil. I am the fields, the plants, the animals. The mighty Kunene River flows through my veins. I am earth.